Hey buddies, this is Arun. Hope you are doing great. In this video, I will be using a soil moisture sensor to get data and use the data from the soil moisture sensor to trigger my water pump. What's unique in this project is I am using an RTOS from RTThread. I developed the whole code in RTThread Studio. I will give you the GitHub link in the description where you can find the source code and other relevant documents to make this project. Well, this is an STM Nucleo from F family. The model number is F411RE. I have written a simple program and downloaded it in this Nucleo board. I have written a simple program to detect the water level of the soil and water my plants accordingly with respect to the level of water.
I'm just powering this board using an USB cable which is powered using my laptop over here. This 9 volt battery is used to power the water pump I am using. Well, the water pump works on 5 volt, so if I use a 9 volt motor, it just fries the coils in the motor. So I am just using a regulator. Actually, this is the regulator module. I have 3D printed a case for it. Why I did this is sometimes I need 5 volt for testing purposes. So I just built this model. I will just connect this with my 9 volt battery and power up my motor using this 5 volt regulator. Actually, this 5 volt regulator is connected to this solid state relay module, and this solid state relay is used to power my water pump over here. The control signal is I will send a control signal from this controller to this relay module to control my water pump. Since it's a low level trigger, I will be using logic 0 to switch my motor on. And to see my soil moisture sensor over here, you can see my soil moisture sensor. It's over here. Hope it's visible. I will take it out and show it in later part of the video. So this is the water tank. The water supply I'm using for this small demo. Now you can see that the relay is in off condition. It's because that there are already plenty much of water in my pot. So, and that's why the motor is off. You can see that the water is not coming out of this. Let me just take this soil moisture sensor out and see what happens. So you can see that the water is coming out.
Now you can see that the LED red light is on. It means that the motor is in off condition. When this green light turns on, it indicates that the motor is in on. Let's see what happens when I just take this off. You can see that the green light gets on and my motor starts to pump water here. Hope you can see that it's pumping out water. I plan to implement this project in my garden, but it's been raining for the past 10 days. When implementing in my garden, I will be using a solenoid valve instead of a water pump. As soon as the sun shows its face, I will start working on it. Follow me on Instagram to get updates about my projects.